Rheumatology. Noun. 1. The branch of medicine specializing in arthritis and other ailments of the joints.